Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Open Mic Night live at the Zoom Bar DC. We've got a great show for you tonight. We've got Joseph Stegner, Bill Sherman, Jeremy Schuhmann, and his band, Steve Woolwine, David Weening, and more. So sit back, relax, have a great time, and Bill Sherman's going to kick us off. So kick it up, take it away, Bill.
Thank you very much, Marie-Louise. Okay, let's start off with some Little Feet.
Me and you, nothing to do. What am I gonna do with you? You don't wanna dance, and how's the chance that you and I gonna make romance? 'Cause that's the kind of rocking I need. It takes a pinch and a pat and a squeeze. Said I'm down on my knees. Well, come on, girl, take a chance with me, and good old romance dance for me. Well, I was on my way through the South one day, running scared all along the way. Wandering, looking to hide, started to head for the Mexico line. I had nothing going for me but my shoes, yeah. And then I ran into this girl from Juarez. Took care of who, what, and where I came. She said, it don't matter where in the world you go, it comes to love and it's all the same. All the same, yeah. But I can't complain. Mm-mm-mm. But it's so insane what I need to be happy. A pretty girl in a lonely town. What I got to do to you to get you to do the mess around. What I need to be happy is a pretty girl in a lonely town. What I got to do to you to get you to do the mess around. I
Let's see. And what was that other one I was going to do? Further on up the road, somebody's going to hurt you like you hurt me. Further on up that road, somebody's going to hurt you like you hurt me. Further on up that road. Just you wait and see. You got to reap just what you sow. That old saying is true. You got to reap just what you sow, honey. That old saying is true. Just like you mistreat someone, someone's bound to mistreat you. So further on up the road, somebody's gonna hurt you like you hurt me. Further on up that road, somebody's gonna hurt you like you hurt me.
further on up that road. Just you wait and see. Well, you be laughing, pretty baby. But someday you'll be crying. You be laughing, pretty baby. But someday you'll be crying. Yeah, up the road, yeah. You find out I wasn't lying. So further on up the road, somebody's gonna hurt you like you hurt me. Further on up that road, somebody's gonna hurt you like you hurt me. Further on up that road, just you wait and see. Someday you'll be sad and blue, and you ask me to take you back. You'll be sad and blue, and you ask me to take you back. Yeah, but it ain't happening, baby, cause I found somebody new, yeah. So further on up that road, somebody's gonna hurt you like you're hurting me. Further on up that road, somebody's gonna hurt you like you're hurting me. Further on up that road, just you wait and see. Further on up the road, just you wait and see. Further on up that road, just you wait and see.
Hey, Bill. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Great song.
Thank you.
So up next, we have the one and only Megan Ukoh.
Hey,
hello. Hey, Megan.
Welcome back, Megan. Long time no see.
Long time, yeah.
You go, girl.
Busy, tired, so just, yeah.
Hey, idle hands are the devil's workshop, you know?
I know, man. All right. Okay, I got two covers here I'm going to do today. Got my guitar here. So first one, I think you know it, Killing Me Softly. So there you go. Strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his songs, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. I heard he sang a good song. I heard he had style. And so I came to see him and listen for a while. And there he was, young boy, stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his songs, telling my whole life with his words killing me softly, with his songs. I fell all flushed with fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I felt he found my letters and read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept right on strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his songs, killing me softly with his songs, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his songs.
Wonderful.
Yay! Lovely. Very nice.
So are you still in California? Where are you? How often are you playing live now?
I'm gonna have like a gig at least, you know, once a month. But I had one this Sunday. I have another one coming up this Sunday.
Can you have a friend video some of it? We'd love to see it. And we're so glad what you're doing here. And Joseph has created a playlist for you and also created he's created a playlist for you, and anyway, it's just wonderful. You're still killing it, so that's great.
Yeah.
Megan, was that siren in your background?
Was that in the background?
Was that siren? There was a siren in the background as you finished the song. Was that
funny
was
thing?
That you?
No, that was. Yes. I was like, yes. End it right now. The sirens.
So the funny thing is, it came
perfect.
In just no,
that's
at the right
like the
time.
Perfect
thought,
ending to a song.
Yeah, I thought yes. I thought it was that you was doing something to your
divine
guitar,
stamp.
And it was in key. It was in key.
I gotta watch. Okay,
divine stamp. Because that was beautiful. That really was. That was beautiful.
So I got to tell you. I
oh, Art.
Sorry.
Wait till later. Thanks.
Just posted info about the song.
Okay. Thanks.
All right, thank you all.
Okay, do you have another song, Megan?
Oh, yeah, I got another one.
Megan's got tons of songs.
yeah, I got another one by, it's by Rihanna. It's called Stay, my version of it. Yeah.
All alone, it was a fever. A cold sweat, hard-headed believer. I threw my hands in the air, said, show me something. He said, if you dare, come a little closer. Oh, round and around and around and around we go. Oh, now tell me now, tell me now you know. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay. much of a life you're living. It's not just something you take, it's given. Oh, round and around and around and around we go. Oh, now tell me now, tell me now, you know. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay. A cold sweat, hard-headed believer. I threw my hands in the air, said, show me something. He said, if you dare, come a little closer. Oh, round and around and around and around we go. Oh, now tell me now. Tell me now, you know. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay. I want you to stay.
You're a bomb.
Thank you.
You're a bomb. You're a bomb for my soul.
Yeah, beautiful voice. Thank you.
Thank you, Megan. That was gorgeous.
Was.
Okay. Jeremy, do you want to go next? Jeremy and the band.
All right, yeah, I think we'll go. Jeremy's seated and comfortable.
Barry's going to sing this one.
It's REM covered a Trogs song, Love Is All Around. So that's what we're going to play today. One of the songs we'll play.
One, two, three, four, one.
I feel it in my fingers. I feel it in my toes. Everywhere I go, if you really love me, come on and let it show. Though I love you, I always will. My mind's made up by the way that I feel. No.
A blast from the past.
Yay, that was awesome.
Talking about 1965 there, I think.
Something like that.
That's about it.
That's our favorite REM cover of a Trogs tune.
Yeah. Okay, so you can never go wrong with the Beatles, right? So
that's right, you cannot.
Okay. So we're going to do a couple of Beatles if we can. Let me see. I got to get the right ones up here. Of course, I've lost the music right at the wrong time. Hold on a second.
Here you know, goes. Whenever I'm on in a meeting, I can never find something when I have to find it.
Right. Okay. It's a couple of oldies. And this is kind of like I think the Beatles were very influenced by the Bakersfield country, Buck Owens country sound. And it's obvious on songs. They actually did Buck Owens songs, but they also wrote, George was a big fan of that kind of guitar playing, and a lot of their early stuff really shows that influence. So this is kind of like a little bit of a Beatles rockabilly medley, if you will. Okay, so starts out with a little bit of a cappella. I'm a loser, I'm a loser, and I'm not what I appear to be. Of all the loves I have won or have lost, I wish to God our paths never had crossed. She was a girl in a million, my friend. I should have known I would lose in the end. I'm a loser, and I lost someone who's near to me. I'm a loser, and I'm not what I appear to be. Although I laugh and I act like a clown, beneath this mask I am wearing a frown. My tears are falling like rain from the sky. Is it for her or myself that I cry? I'm a loser, lost someone who's near to me. I'm a loser, and I'm not what I appear to be. What have I done to deserve such a fate? I realized after it was too late. So it's true, pride can lead to a fall. I'm warning you so that you won't lose all. I'm a loser, and I've lost someone who's dear to me. I'm a loser, and I'm not what I appear to be. I'm a loser, and I lost someone who's near to me. I'm a loser, and I'm not what I appear to be. I got every reason on earth to be mad. I just lost the only girl I had. If I could get my way, get myself locked up today, but I can't, so I'll cry instead. I got a chip on my shoulder that's bigger than my feet. I can't talk to people that I meet. If I could see you now, I'd try to make you sad somehow, but I can't, so I'll cry instead. Don't want to cry when there's people there. I get shy when they start to stare. Gonna hide myself away, hey, but I'll be back again someday. When I do, you'd better hide all the girls, 'cause I'm gonna break their hearts all around the world. Yeah, I'm gonna break them in two, show you what a loving man can do. Until then, I'll cry instead. Don't want to cry with the people there. I get shy when they start to stare. Gonna hide myself away, hey, but I'll be back again someday. When I do, you'd better hide all the girls, 'cause I'm gonna break their hearts all around the world. Yeah, I'm gonna break them in two, show you what a loving man can do. Until then, I'll cry instead. Until then, I'll cry instead. Till then, I'll cry instead.
I'll tell you, it's been decades. It's been decades since I've heard "I'll Cry Instead." I love that tune.
That's great.
That was awesome.
That, and that's a Lennon McCartney tune?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks for reminding me. I only thought their Bakerfield stuff was covers by Ringo. So thanks for reminding us.
That was great. Haven't heard those in a long time.
Yeah, it wasn't written. It was, yeah. I guess I'm sure George had something to do with it too, with the guitar parts and stuff like that.
And what's the exact title of the song again?
I'll Cry Instead.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Sure.
Yeah.
Awesome. Thanks, Jeremy, and
thank you,
band.
Chair, Bear, and Mike.
Yeah, this is great for us. With it gives us something to look forward to play for other people, you know. So we sure. Practice. Yeah.
Can we call you the Chair, Bear, and Mike band?
Yeah. Oh, well, until we think of a better name. Yeah.
Sure. Right. Yeah. Until you think of a better name. Yeah.
That'll be an incentive.
Great. Thanks. David, do you have something for tonight?
I do. This is darker than usual. You're welcome. just a little bit of explanation. This is a poem about the execution of Joseph Wood in Arizona. This was 2014. Because of the lack of the appropriate medicines to be injected, and anyway, it got all screwed up. And because of what happened, it brought me to mind of a production of King Lear that I saw in Stratford on Avon. And in that, Gloucester loses his eyes. And they're gouged out. And in this particular production, instead of blood and screaming and the gore, Gloucester just sat there and whimpered. And with that gentle, horrible whimpering, we were just blown away. And the two seemed juxtaposed, at least in my mind. Cruel and unusual, on the execution of Joseph Wood, July 23rd, 2014. I watched old Gloucester lose his eyes. Cornwell plucked them out with his thumb, as a crazed Jack Horner might. I watched old Gloucester lose his eyes. He did not howl as Desperate Lear. He did not scream or flail. He whimpered. He simply whimpered. And with that sound, he horrified us. I read that Joseph lost his life. Arizona, with her mean intent, snuffed him out as a psychotic mother might. I read that Joseph lost his life. He did not howl as Desperate Lear. He did not scream or flail. He gasped. For 2 hours, he gasped. And with that sound, he horrified us.
Wow.
It was beautiful.
I really like your writing.
Oh, well, thank you. I'm so delighted to have a venue to get some of this out and share it.
So where do you have a website where you publish or something?
I'm sorry, I don't. I'm not that sophisticated.
Thank you for sharing, David.
Yeah.
Thank you for letting me. I really do appreciate
that. Yeah. That's powerful.
Thank you.
Very powerful.
Scary.
Yes.
And then there's Greek mythology with blinding too. So the whole thing is very powerful. But the Shakespearean references are great.
Yeah. I thank you. I appreciate that. Yeah. You know, we do horrifying things. We can't get over it.
Yeah.
That's a good point for me to start.
Joseph, do you want to go next?
I do. I have this song that started a few days ago and finished a little while ago. Very fitting for the conversation. So much pain in the world. It just keeps going around, like a wheel in its spin, with heaven rise to a wind, there's always someone pushed to the ground. Broken hearts of love gone wrong, or end of days all alone. The biggest dreams sometimes crash down, you're standing in the unknown. Do your best and gotta clench your chest and watch a lesser star rise. You put in the time, sacrifice every dime, now you can't dry your eyes. So much pain in the world, it just keeps going around. Like a wheel in its spin, with half and rise to a win, the other side going down. We live and we learn, as the fire still burns, be how it's better we feel. It's by your warmth we can heal. Take it from there, musician, do your thing. There
hey, you go. Joseph.
Number one. All right, and I'm going to conclude with a page that I wrote this morning. I think it's one of the best I've written. It's page 5 of a longer poem, but it's good enough to stand on its own. And I'm really happy because I got to read it to a bunch of firefighters right after I finished. Since then, I've learned, like the radios we wore, as a 911 paramedic, when through the night we tore, red lights and siren to part the way as we hurried to the need of chest pain, shortness of breath, or wounds that started to bleed. There are frequencies that penetrate concrete on which first responders can rely if they need to call for backup or need the guide of external eye. Such is a perfect example of a frequency that exists whereby communication with the dispatcher is not missed. There need not be seclusion nor silence in the air It exists in the feeling of love when an individual chooses to care. Empathy is the eye of God, and love is the light that helps see. Love is not a selfish want that others give themselves to thee. God dang, I hate looking at that big old missing front teeth, but there you go. It was number two, but I really like that one. I really like that.
Yeah, I read it earlier today, and it sounds much better coming from you than that than from me.
Thank you, Joseph. Can you post a link or post the text in the chat or this link?
I'd be glad to. I already have that typed up. Oh, thanks.
Great. Thank you. Awesome. Yay. Steve, you want to go next?
Alrighty. Just doing a couple that I've done here that I wrote. I hadn't had time to work on anything else. Never meant for the Carolinas. New York left me cold and alone. And Florida's way too hot for me. Never was much for Tennessee. Just ain't home to me. Guess I was made to be right here, somewhere between the mountains and despair. Right here. Western lands were clear and dry. Yeah, I seen it with my own eyes. You could see for miles and miles. See, Virginia is my home. Never was made to roam. Guess that's why I carry a hole in my soul when I'm away. I like the green of the mountains and the color change. Loving hands of the valley and the mountain range. As she cradles you in the palm of her hands. I know it's hard to understand. I was never meant for the Carolinas. New York left me cold and alone. And Florida's way too hot for me. Never was much for Tennessee. Just ain't home to me. See, Virginia is my home. Never was made to roam. Guess that's why I carry a hole in my soul when I'm away. Guess I was made to be right here, somewhere between the mountains and this beer. Right here.
It's been a good while since you played that. Really, I've forgotten about it actually until I started to hear it.
Good song, yeah. Stephen.
I'm sorry.
I good song.
Thank you.
By the way, I posted a special Facebook alert about how good your work is, and some people noticed that. And it was, and you created a playlist which is on your YouTube page called, what's the name of the YouTube page again? 61 Highway or something?
Country. Yeah, it was something I just threw up about 3 years ago.
Okay. Well, you have a playlist of your originals there right now.
Yeah.
It's quite good.
Thanks, Art. Super nice. I wrote on there and I really appreciate it, how nice you were.
Yeah, I thought it was wonderful that you, I think it's wonderful that you're declaring his talent online.
Yeah. Well, I just hope you get to show up and open mics up here and network around, because you and Megan and others here, you have these voices and songs that people just whip their head around and go, holy mackerel. It's that ear catching, the quality. And if you have an audience listening, people will notice. That's my view.
Me too. It's different. What is the name of the YouTube?
61 Country, but it's kind of weird. There's a whole bunch of that out there with radio stations. I didn't think it through when I made it up.
Well, okay, so I will try to repost, or you could, you know that I copied you, right? So if you could repost and maybe send it to, or post it on her Facebook page, that list of your songs, or my praise of you plus the songs to her page, then all of our friends and admirers can see it.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Stephen, thank you.
Yep, Marshall, we can connect and I can send you the thing that he put together and whatnot.
Good stuff.
But you can look, if you just look up my name, stuff.
That's what I was thinking, just look up Steve Woolwine.
Right, yeah, easy, right.
Okay, easy peasy. Thank you.
Okay. All right, one more. Yep, okay. Wrote a goodbye note to the house he lived in for years. And it came down to just a few words, buckets of tears. As he shut the door and cut off the lights, he said, you know, it's been a pretty damn good life. And he wrote, I lived in this house, loved my wife, raised my boys, that's it. And it's as simple as that. And he carried a heavy load, and he never complained, never let let us know. Everything was gone from the house. And he was the last to leave. I never had too much to say. He acted like one of the kids, Mama would always say, 'cause he wrote, I lived in this house, I loved my wife, raised my boys. As simple as that.
When I hear that song, it very much reminds me of my settlement day a couple years ago, selling the house that we lived in for 25 years, because I cried that day at settlement.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Bill, I had the same
classic
reaction.
Classic.
A lot of stuff going on.
That's a classic country here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it is.
That's on that playlist that Art was talking about for sure. It's called As Simple as That. That's what I'm saying. Just beautiful. Simple as that.
Yeah. So beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you.
Jeremy, do you want to do another one or two? I think you're on mute.
There you go.
Sorry. We only have one to go, so
we're
limited. But this is we're still in the Beatles mode. So this is one that you will all recognize, and it's another example of the influence of country music on the Beatles, I think. One, two, three, four. Baby said to me, you know, she's happy as can be, you know, she said so. I'm in love with her and I feel fine. Baby said she's mine, you know, she tells me all the time, you know, she said so. I'm in love with her and I feel fine. I'm so glad that she's my little girl. She's so glad she's telling all the world that if baby buys the things, you know, he buys a diamond ring, you know, he said so. She's in love with me and I feel fine.
she's my little girl. She's so glad, she's telling all the world that her baby buys her things, you know. He buys her diamond rings, you know, she said so. She's in love with me and I feel fine. She's in love with me and I feel fine.
Just can't. You can't go wrong with the Beatles.
Can't go wrong.
No.
Thank you. That was great.
That was fun. Thank you.
Thank you all. Thank you.
Lots of hope.
Come back next week.
It was nice to see you all. Great material for everyone tonight.
Yeah.
Thanks, everybody.
Yeah, everybody. Yeah. This recording, I still haven't got the ability to make the videos, but I really like a couple of the songs here tonight. They were fantastic.
Mm-hmm.
Megan, Steve, really, Jeremy, awesome. Love y'all. See you next week.
Okay, thanks, happy, everybody. See you next week. Good night.
Until next week. Love y'all.
Good night. Good night.
Thanks.
Thank you. Marie-Louise, love you. Take care.
Love you. Take care. Thanks, Marcia. Thanks, everybody.
Yeah. Be well.
Thanks.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. And hi to your kitty. Meow, meow. Here's my kitty. Where are you, guy? He's not going to look. He's like, what are you looking at? Oh, well. All right. Anyway.
Bye-bye. Bye.
He's a cat. Where do I go here? This is... Okay. Take care. Have a good evening.
Bye. Bye.